say though, before we get started, there is one more thing that's for Bella that we'll bring, have to bring out once he's done that.
Yeah, Bezos is in there.
The biggest box you've ever seen. The biggest box you've ever owned.
You could fit in that box.
What's pretty bad is he's probably going to make me bring it home because he loves to play in boxes.
Yeah, he did.
He's picked on boxes.
What are you going to do?
He's nice.
Put it flat, Dusty.
No laughing.
You got us those.
Hey, Bella, look, open.
Look, she's so scared. She thinks some animals are going to take it. Bella, calm down.
Don't laugh. Okay. Don't laugh at her.
Look, it's not be scared of.
It's just a...
Oh, it's a kiss.
Oh. What is this? And holy...
Help him out, Paul.
It's a guitar!
Somebody trying to warn him. Look out.
Why? Yeah, it did it.
Oh my gosh, he can't even get it out of the box. He needs to take us out.
You're easy. You don't want to bust it. We're going to have to...
This guy's 79 years old.
Yes! That's amazing. And it's got the beginner's book in it. It's got a tuner.
It's a nice looking guitar.
You got it upside down. Other way.
Oh my
God.
There you go.
You have a stack full of picks with a little.
Is he left handed?
No.
It wouldn't matter if you were. I'm left handed and I still play right
here. Yeah.
There's the book and stuff in there.
Do you know any chords or anything?
There's book.
There's extra strings. There's a strap.
Would you put a strap on it for him?
Yeah, strap on it.
That's awesome, Dustin.
Give
me that strap out of this bag right here. There's a bag for it right there.
Yeah, that's a cloth bag. Put it in when you're not using it.
I think the book is in that bag as well.
No, it's not.
No, it should be a big bag.
There's another bag underneath that side.
That's probably not.